Prior to this, I've not been a fan of foldable or flexible solar panels. I've had flexible solar panels sent to me damaged. Once, I bought 2 units, but the silly company in China stacked one flexible on top of another. I don't understand why on earth they thought that stacking 2 soft flexible panels could possibly be a good idea, especially sandwiching rigid solar cables with MC4 connectors. When they arrived, the solar cables left a permanent and damaging impression on both panels. The flexibles are so soft that they get scratched and irreparably damaged easily. Other flexible solar panels might actually be okay, but with so many unethical companies out there who do not offer quality products, who can you trust? They sell the flexibles without warranties. In general, many flexibles come with 0 to 6 month warranties. Some companies offer a 1-year warranty. Otherwise, flexibles would be ideal for boats, car roofs, RVs, etc. As far as I know, ECOFLOW is the only company I've seen offering a 2-year warranty on their foldable solar panels. Now, ECOFLOW panels are heavier because they have a tempered glass layer, offering more rigidity to protect the solar panels. Introducing the ECOFLOW 220W Bifacial Solar Panel. ECOFLOW sent me this 220W bifacial solar panel a few days ago. The package weighs 14.0 kilograms, 30.9 pounds. It contains a gray carry case, which also acts as the kickstand to support the solar panel. Once you've unzipped the bag, pull out the high-strength fiberglass solar panel, which weighs 9.5 kilograms, 20.94 pounds. The textured panel feels classy, and you can tell it's a premium product compared to many other panels on the market. What's in the box? 1. ECOFLOW 220W solar panel. 2. Protective case and kickstand. 3. User manual and warranty card. 4. Snap hooks. Setting up. To set up the panel, unfold it and set it upright on the ground while you get the carry case or kickstand ready. Attach snap hooks to the case and panel securely, then adjust the angle using the zipper as needed. You can use an angle finder or a square to get the position right with the sun. If you don't want the case to get messed up, use a ground sheet. It might take some getting used to. Output. Open circuit voltage. 21.8 volts. VMP or voltage at maximum power, 18.4 volts. Short circuit current, 13 amps. LMP, or locational marginal pricing, 12.0 amps, front side, 8.8 amps. LMP, 8.4 amps, rear side. General. Dimensions, unfolded. 82.0 by 183.5 by 2.5 centimeters, or 32.3 by 72.2 by 1.0 inches. Dimensions, folded. 82.0 by 50.0 by 3.2, or 32.3 by 19.7 by 1.3 inches. Weight, with kickstand case, 14 kilograms or 30.9 pounds. Net weight, 9.5 kilograms or 20.94 pounds. Connector type. Solar connector. Bifaciality coefficients, 70% plus or minus 10%. Efficiency, 22% to 23%. Cell type, monocrystalline silicone. Rated power, 220 watts plus or minus 5 watts, front side. 155 watts plus or minus 5 watts, rear side. The ECOFLOW website states, ECOFLOW's 220W bifacial portable solar panel is 2-in-1, with a 220W primary side and a 155W side on the back for ambient light. You can capture up to 25% more solar energy and charge your portable power station even faster. The bifacial panel is able to pick up ambient light reflected back from behind the semi-transparent panel. If you lay the panel out on different surfaces, you may be able to gain even more energy, as seen in their infographic. Grass, 7.2%. Cement, 9.54%. Sandy land, 9.84%. Snow, 14.83%. Mirror, 24.85%. 2 months ago, I was teaching adult students in my energy class that I might want to experiment with using mirrors or mylar, but that maybe mirrors aren't all that great because they aren't exactly lightweight and can break too easily. But mylar material might be worth looking into as it is reflective. All that will be on another video update. Solar Angle Guide. I have here a solar angle guide with a magnetic backplane. If you angle it right, the dot here will fall exactly on zero instead of 10 to 30 degrees. You can also use a speed square pointing to the sun. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe.